So phase one, research. We got to become right now experts. I'm counting on you to become right now experts in your field, in these rooms upstairs with your leaders. Okay? Know everything you can. I want to be able to ask anyone in this room any question I want, and I want you to know the answer.
Pretty do tell us what you want to do instead.
Right.
If it looks like an escape.
Somebody's having troubles over here. Will you help him? Help up. Come. You're really good at this.
And then how do I get
right? And yours, you're going to have a giant shopping list. Maybe there's a Google Doc that's just for you.
Yeah. Plus, when you're collaborating in the website, plus you have all the guys up there.
Time is of the essence, right? That's what it is. Failure is not an option because time is of the essence. People could not.
You do the actual one and divide it by two.
No,
yeah, you do the actual width and divide it by two.
Yeah, the actual width of this is about 12 feet. So yeah, what he's saying is actually pretty true.
Because if the command module is a third of the whole Apollo,
we still have the same.
It's gonna be 2 feet.
At the base, we still have the same height or the same width.
No, it's still gonna be 6 feet high.
6.4 if you do the.
Close this in, open this in, so it's squeezable, and put peanut butter in there, so you create an experience for people to know how you ate out of a tube. You know what I mean? If you think about the ways, your powdered food, wonderful idea. What are some other ways we could make or simulate food in space? You know what I mean?
I don't like pictures. I hate cameras too.
I need. Holy crap, this is new. Be filed.
Careful on those edges.
Don't file all of it because some of it needs to.
Tell me about what you're doing right here.
Making a paper model to help us better understand the Apollo 13.
Making a paper model of just the...
The command center, yeah.
Right now, I'm working on the website, and I'm getting all the pages configured, I guess you can say, making sure they're all in the right spots and they're all looking spiffy.
What are you using to make your website?
We're doing a Google site, but we're embedding Wix into the pages.
Okay.
Okay, good. Love to hear it. Thanks. Good job, guys.
Oh, okay.
Tell me about this, Chris. What do you got going on, man?
Well, right now we're making the top piece of a food tray that they use in space.
Okay.
And, we're going to layer it so it's more strong because it's weak.
Okay.
And it needs more support.
Gotcha. Now, are you going to use those beakers in there permanently, or?
Not permanently.
Okay.
But we are going to. I'm using the beakers in there right now to measure how high it's going to be, the height.
Okay. Gotcha. So how big around they need to be. Okay. So where did you find this information?
Where did I find it?
Did they use this on Apollo 13, and where did you find that?
I found it at a library website, and I originally typed in Apollo food, and it brought me to what they used.
Okay, which library was it? Do you know?
Oracle
ThinkQuest. Now that's a library? Oracle ThinkQuest is a library?
I'm not quite sure.
Oh, you better be sure, baby. I want to know for sure. I want to see this on a NASA site. I want to see this on some sort of museum site too, okay? This is great. I love what you have. I want to see cross-referenced, okay? Don't just give me a ThinkQuest that somebody else made.
How are you doing that? Spacesuit people, raise your hand. Spacesuit people. We absolutely need a spacesuit, but we might not need the whole spacesuit. We absolutely need at least a helmet and a glove. If we have time for this, yes. If we get to noon and this ain't done, or even close, make these two things amazing.
We got two other groups that one's doing the helmet and one's doing the glove.
Okay.
And then this group that's doing the suit.
Okay, talk to each other, because if the helmet's this big and the suit's this big, we got a very strange alien going on here. Okay? In my dream scenario, the suit is hanging from the ceiling, looking like this. The helmet's like glistening, and there's a reflection coming off of it, and it's hanging there with an umbilical going back to the capsule, and people are like, oh my gosh. That's my dream scenario. In the other scenario, there's a really cool helmet, and there's a really cool glove, and a placard that explains those things that people see. Okay? I'm curious about this. Pull us in and talk to us about those things. Placards. I want to just think about your plan and your execution.
The rest of them were in the robot.
Okay, let's just have one guy.
Yeah, it's easier. You can have to show the oxygen tanks on the master control panel.
Alright, so how are we going to show the scene actually where the capsule is flying off? I was thinking that we could drill a hole through it and then put some wire in and then show it like dropping off, and then we'd have duct tape on the bottom.
You don't have friends if people caught up in the
ground. Nah, we don't need to put the explosion.
Not the explosion, but the capsule dropping off, or else we just have the guys pressing a button, which would be the entire movie. Which kind of is, you know.
Be the same, or be relatively the same.
Yes.
So.
But you're looking at Apollo 8.
Yeah. And Apollo 9, and Apollo 10, and Apollo 11, and Apollo 12, and Apollo 13.
And 13 is the only one with that.
No.
Ridge. Yep. As tall as it is.
Well, as tall as it... We're not talking about how tall it is. We're talking about how far, how much wider it is than the bottom part.
Main cylinder.
Yeah.
What? This cylinder compared to this?
About, no. That cylinder compared to this.
Oh, sorry. Okay.
Come on, guys. We're gonna need another one. Okay.
All right.
Oh, it likes me. I'm okay. Sticky. Yeah. It's sad when someone actually says they're sticky.
Yeah, try not to get too much on your skin, because if you get too much oil on it, it's not going to stick. Okay?
That is
true. So be very careful with that. Just very little pieces. You don't need to pull out 40 of them in advance.
I know, but
a few.
Roll.
But
can
I
roll?
Do
you have a roll? I'll take a roll.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay.
Yeah. Obi is what we hope, kind of.
Yes. So.
Okay.
Hey. Someone in here, if your control panel crew, these are for you.
Do I have some?
There are buttons for control panel. They're, they're over there. Where do they feel like? I'm going to push them. Well, I don't know what to, where to put them.
Okay.
It's not me whining, trust me. I'm just, I'm just a little anxious to get back to work and do something. Huh?
If you will take a piece of thing, a piece of aluminum foil, and you will make those circles.
I'll make this.
In this way?
Gotcha.
Keep going that way.
In this way, this way.
Oh. We need an electric cord out here.
No, bring it. Bring it.
Clam. Okay, fix it crew, support crew, let's get in here.
We need the seat before we put these on.
Put the seats in, put the seats where they belong.
Hey.
Yes.
Put the seat, drop them. We don't need those. We're gonna put these in and then put those on.
We need to put them on first, and then
no, we don't. Hold this.
On the other one?
On the other one?
This one? Yeah.
The other one that doesn't have all the weight.
And are the gray things point to where they should be?
Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put these sides together. Starting at the bottom, work our way up.
Like, do you want me to help push?
No, it's okay. I think you'll
get back in.
That's why I had the kids do these sides so we can do this and pull them. You put it together and take it apart. Like, there we go.
I am about out of battery, so let me get a little bit here before there's somebody in there.
Move, Anthony.